the perfect Son of God, in all his innocence, here walking in the dirt with you and me. He knows what living is, he's acquainted with our grief. A man of sorrow, a son of suffering.
Oh, of praise to the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Jesus, thank you. Thank you. That the glory of God is man fully alive. That the glory of God is man fully alive. And Jesus, thank you. Thank you for providing us the fullness of life. The glory of God is man fully alive. And Jesus, tonight we thank you for giving us the fullness of life. Lord, thank you for never holding back your offering to us. Thank you for always extending your hand. Thank you for always being present. Thank you for never drawing back. Thank you for always standing forward. Thank you for everything you're doing. Thank you for everything you will do. Thank you for everything you have done. Jesus, all of the glory tonight is yours, and let the glory that we offer you tonight be our lives. That we could be fully alive, that's our hope. And it's in you, Jesus. It's in you, the Son of suffering, the Son who held nothing back. That's where life is found. That's where your glory is found. And tonight we want to access that. So Jesus, thank you for the gift that it is to be chosen. It wasn't us who chose you, but you who chose us and appointed us to go and to bear fruit that will remain. And let that fruit start tonight, that it would remain with us forever, just like you remain with us forever. Lord, bless this night. Bless our ears to hear, our hearts to feel, and bless our wills to surrender once again to you. Jesus, we love you. We praise you. And it's in your mighty name we pray. And all the people said, amen.